Hello there and welcome back for another Dragon Ball Legends video. It's Minimax here, and today we are revisiting a Saiyan's team that I haven't tried before. I have just more styles now on the purple Vegeta. So it's pretty original to a standard Saiyan team, I guess, because of course the stats are not the greatest, like the Reddits, for example. I mean, that doesn't make you dream, right? But I still like this card. And he gives actually as a Z ability, which is pretty good. Strike and blast attack, so both attack 30%. Pretty cool stuff. So let's see how this team does. And hopefully, we're gonna win a couple. Let's go. Well, after an hour in the queue, of course, and that's one of the best teams in the game. Okay. Instead of Bergamo, personally, I put Hit myself because he boosts yellow and blue.
You're quite impressive.
All right, screw it up. Bad. Really? You had to lag. Of course, tackle, it doesn't work on tackle, of course. All right, so I'm dead, I guess. Let's go with Raditz, Rising Rush coming up. Oh, can I dodge, please? No, I can't. If I can get 18 out of the way, that'd be great. Great! Oh, and now Topo is the actual problem now. I don't get key on this. Too bad. Ah! Shit, well, I'm gonna let him die. Okay. Oh, what? What? I didn't kill 18? What happened here? What happened here? Okay, he's dead. That's fine. Let's go blue, because he hasn't used one, but... There you go. And let's go blue again. Why not? Oh, really? Unstable connection? I have to watch the replay, but what happened with that first rising rush? It did go through, right? Did he swap at the last second? On Topo? That's why he got the endurance? Rival Universe, cool. And we're gonna go purple on this one and probably green. Definitely purple and green. And blue or yeah, we definitely go blue. What the hell is going on? What is he doing? Okay. I wanted to cancel out of that, I couldn't. He's not attacking yet. Oh, come on, can I dodge? It's crazy! Freaking lagging like crazy! God! Oh, can I get key on this? Yes, I can. Oh, he's gonna swap for sure. There you go. We're gonna boost the damage of all the allies once, twice. Okay, I screwed that up. We're gonna let him die, I guess. It's okay, let's let him die. Logical. I used two green cards, so hopefully he's gonna pick green. Probably not. Too bad. Okay, not bad. Hidden step. Okay, good for you. Raditz probably dead with the ultimate now. Oh, you screwed up. And I didn't wait long enough. Do I save him? Yeah, sure. It's in my interest to save him. Because I can wait. I can stall 10 seconds. And then sacrifice him when I need to. I couldn't dodge that? Okay. Oh shit. Second ultimate. Not good. Am I dead? Nice! So nice! Now I can't die now, so I need to sacrifice Raditz. Ah! Shit! I didn't even use his vanish. Sucks. Oh, you're waiting because you have a blue card, do you? And I screwed that up. He's got a blue, for sure. Oh no. And you've got another blue. Oh my god, how did I win this? Alright, thanks Goku. Alright, one more. Sun family, of course. And it's time to go for blue, blue, green. I guess. Right, a bit laggy. Please don't lag on me. Cool. Ah, shit. Is that the blue? Ah! Screwed that up. Too bad. Come on! Oh, what an appropriate moment to lag. Oh, really? Oh my god, this is annoying me so much. Screw you. There you go. What? Oh, come on. What the heck is going on? Come on, Raditz, show them! Yes, Raditz, yes! Well done! Oh my god, I didn't click at the right time! No! I didn't click on the right card! Oh my god, you're annoying. Okay. Yeah, use your ultimate. Perfect. Let's go. I'm dead. Really? Get in my way. You must really want to die. There goes. Eat this. Okay, now another one. No! Well played, I guess. Too bad. I guess we're gonna leave it at this. That was an okay game. Didn't play very well, but hey. Well, this team is pretty nice. They don't tank for 1 second except the Namek Goku. But damage is okay. The kit is cool. And there's nice abilities, but hey. Not gonna be the team of the year. Well, I had to try it, alright? And, I did a couple of matches with Bardock that I'm not gonna put in because it was laggy and Bardock got destroyed anyway in like one combo because pre-transformations, just not much there at 7 stars. But anyway, if you like the video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. That'd be very nice, I appreciate it. And be good, take care, be safe, and I'll see you all in the next one.